Next, we will be singing La Vie en Rose, arranged by Christina.
That one doesn't.